Side is produced by Soundman Enterprises, Inc. and NVX. Buy genuine Soundman iPad dash kits at soundman.co and find high-quality car audio equipment at nvx.com. We are also sponsored by U.S. Alternators, Down for Sound Shop, and Audio Control. We have a new performance rod for the Chevy. I opened it. What I'm worried about, we're getting right into it. See this here? Getting close on this. This is a center link. This here has a ball system that goes into here, see? We're gonna have to take this apart. Now, what we got going on under here is this center link was all blown out. The springs were all, it was all wobbly. We had like a bunch of play in the steering. So you have to go like this to keep her straight. So what we're doing is popping the old center link off. I'm verifying that this new one's gonna fit. It looks like she's gonna fit swell, I think. So come on over, guys, how you doing? How was your weekend? Happy Monday. Where's my tools? Ooh. All right. So this one's a different style. I think this is the kind I need. Look at that, pin came right on out of there, didn't it? I think I have to grease this unit too. Okay, so that goes in there like that. See, the ball lands in there. The ball is connected to the pitman arm. And my other ball's connected to your chin. Okay, quit fucking around. Giggity. How's everyone's turd sliding today? I think we're gonna experiment with the release schedule again for ultimate stats. A lot of you guys don't shit in the morning. How do you not shit every morning? That's strange. Okay, look, this goes on here. Ooh, it lands in here like this. This prevents grease from escaping for some people. Tomato, tomato. Tomate ho. That's how I say it. All right. Oh no, you fucked it up already. Oh, you did it again. Dropped it. Now the fucking. Now it's not going to work. The acriosity is going to be off. All right. I don't know if you have to take that all the way off to get it on there, but. Okay, let's go remove a ball joint with a ball joint removal tool. We picked up this little sucker. Now, camera boy is gonna have to squat over my face and teabag me, basically, to get this shot. Get your teabag down here. Oh, no, don't really do it. You might have to get behind me. Yeah, you figure that out. I'm gonna be a minute. I'm just gonna be a minute. No, can you get my hands or what? What can you do, boy? He doesn't know. Extra money? For what? Is my microphone-ing?
Hey guys, it's an audio test. How's the camera boy's shot doing, huh? Okay, now this is a 70-year-old vehicle that has never been taken apart. Just kidding. I don't know, Dick, about nothing. I don't know nothing about Dick. Actually, that's what I'm trying to say. Yeah, you shouldn't. I shouldn't know.
Okay, look. Some of this is dropped loose already.
Are you getting the shot, camera boy?
Yeah.
Okay, good. I was just checking. Just making sure you could hear me. Can you hear me? Look, you know what's nice under here is wrenches just fit under here. I'm used to working on Hondas and Acuras. Okay, now get a shot. Oh, look. I done popped her loose. Look how easy that was, fellas. Okay, now we're removing center link. Okay, we dropped the other side loose before the show, the hit show. Removing. Let's take a look at this bitch. Take a look at her, huh? How was it, son?
Definitely extra money.
Extra money for that?
Oh.
Okay, look what we have here. I zip tied this side.
Ew.
So we have the proper order. See, what the fuck happened here? Let's examine this unit. Oh, it ain't coming out. So this one's different than the other one. Let me show you what this one had going on.
I hang out at the hot rod shop once in a while to visit my old pal Dave. I do a couple subwoofer boxes for them and tune some of the stereos. But I'm not one to brag. But, you know. Mark Zuckerberg ain't over there doing no about that. Mark Zuckerberg's boxes don't make it into vehicles. Okay, come on over here.
So,
the point of going down there is I'm trying to say something.
Who ain't saying shit?
Quit piping up!
No, but so I go to the hot rod shop sometimes, and I look at the cars they're working on. They always have Tri-5s over there, and they have the fucking all their center links are like this one, and they're like rebuilding them in there, like repairing this instead of buying the whole new thing. But I'm like, I go back to mine, and I'm like, I got an ugly one. I got an ugly center link. Okay, I had some other parts for this that came off of here. When I drove this thing home, it was about a 90-mile drive. And there's a lot of play in the steering, is the first thing I noticed to myself. I said, self, I'm not gonna make it. No. So that looks like the same size. This one looks pretty worn out. Could you get a shot inside there of the ball holder? This is called the ball holder. And the other kind of ball holder, pull up a picture of the viewer's mom's mouth. Can you do that? Can you tell who's watching this one? And pull it up. It's fucking master fabricator.
Oh, it's your mom.
Don't start piping up and bullshitting me like this, camera boy. The camera boy's yucking it up back there. Okay, come on, camera boy! Fuck, you did it again, you bullshitter. You bullshitter. Oh, fucking cut. Cut. Don't cut it. This is live, baby. We're not cutting. This is a one-shot show. The one shot. Remember that one shot music video with what's his name? What's the fucking guy's name? The fuck is the guy's name? All right, this is the right piece, guys. Ooh, that's gonna fucking make it so swell, baby. I'm so happy. I'm so happy right now after a hard week of work primering a van door. I get to do something for myself. The van is also for myself, but Take a look at this. Okay, get squatting. Get to squatting, boy.
Now what I'm gonna do is get down under here like, get down under like a get down get.
What is that noise you made? Was that a dragon? Oh, this is so dirty and ugly. And our ball is contaminated. You don't have to move, camera boy. Just get a shot under there at the part so these people could shit to something. I want them to feel like they're learning how to work on a Chevy for themselves while they're dropping a deuce. I want them coming out of the bathroom feeling like I lost weight and gained knowledge at the same time. I gained the same amount of knowledge as the turd I took, which now I displaced. Where's the light?
It's over here, dummy.
Where the fuck you aiming it at?
You put it there.
Oh, I thought you moved it. The camera boy's dicking around again. Give me the thing. Thank you, bud. Thank you. We're yucking it up over here, having a grand old time again. Okay, now I'm gonna wanna grease my ball and then grease that fitting. Be a double grease ball situation. Boy, ooh, look at that slap right on there like it, as if it was made for it. You know why it slipped on there like that? Kai?
Yes.
Why?
It was made for it.
It was made for it, he said. He knows. He must watch the shitty videos. You don't know.
I watch them when I make them.
You watch the new ones?
When I make them.
Did you watch yesterday's or what? Friday's or whatever? Oh, there's Master Fabricate. He said yesterday's. That proves this was a rerun. Fucking guy thinks everything's a rerun. The only reruns around here is Master Fabricator's underwear. Because he got the runs and then he licks them off and then it reruns back into his pants again. Are you zoomed way in?
Oh,
yeah, get way in, dude. I'm over here doing hard work. I'm building a hot rod.
You're just laying down over there.
Is this spinning?
I'm doing the hard work.
What are you doing, dude? You ain't doing anything. Okay, now we gotta put this piece in. Do I wanna squirt some grease in my ball before I do that? Let me get my greaser. Let me get my hair gel. Hey, you don't have to get up, camera boy. I'm gonna bring you something to look at, okay? Come on and take a look. Take a look at these pieces we need to put on. Get them a zoom in, get them a close up, tell them what they are. Do you know what it is? Do you know what it is? Tell them what it is. You're not even mic'd, camera boy. He's over here making up part names. Without a mic, he said it's a thing and a spring and a ding ding and a ding wing and a zing zing. And he said all he wants to do is zoom a zoom 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 and a boom boom. And I'm like, dude, this ain't the time for this. Okay, now I'm getting another piece. What else do you film? Get back under there and get something else. These people need quick moves. They're impatient. This is a long video. We're streaming for 3 hours today. People don't have time to dick around and watch one shot for 45 minutes. Now, what way did I decide this is going on? Ooh. This way? Yep, that's the way it's going. So we're talking about spraying the van in the chat room or the comments. And it sprayed good. I went off the gun's recommended settings. Some people were saying how the PSI was too high. I was spraying at 20, maybe. The chart says spray from 18 to 20 PSI. So,
Maybe I'll turn it down a little bit next time, guys, huh? I'm gonna shoot this up here like this. You know what? I forgot to put the stupid thing on. But that's okay. First, let me get some grease up in there. I wanna make sure my ball is fully greased. I don't wanna go driving around with a dry ball. Shout out to people driving around with dry balls out there. Oh, this grease is gonna fall right off. Get in there, grease. Get on there, piece. Ooh. Ooh, yeah. Ooh, did you get that?
Yes.
Damn. I think I'm a professional car builder, guys. Shit, look where I built. Now I can tell people I built this car. Because I put a piece on it. I wonder who put this thing together, dude. Oh, so people were talking about, I said I wanted to LS swap it. And some people were saying no. And I was like, you know what? I don't know if I do want to. Because I do like the 350. I feel like I gotta change everything all the time. Maybe I don't have to fuck with it. But I do want to do power door locks, power rear windows, vintage AC. I want to update it a little bit with some of that kind of shit. New upper and lower control arms from Air Ride with the strut bag and maybe a drop spindle. Oh, you know what? I mashed my bushing or my little fucking rubber. Damn it. I don't want to take that apart. I don't. Can I get it off of there again? I should be able to. Oh, wow! Okay, this got crunched. Can you see that piece? Well, why are you filming the back of my head, camera boy?
What the fuck?
Oh, he's cursing, guys.
How else am I supposed to?
He's cursing at his father. He's now he's.
I wouldn't be able to see that.
The front of my head? Or the front of the back of my head?
The front of your head.
The front of the back?
No.
The front of the front?
Yes.
Well, get the side of my head then!
I can't.
Oh, yeah, look. Okay. I don't know what side of my head to get. I'm not the camera boy. Film something under there. You better be filming my hands and all the parts and shit. You should be asking me, hey, Dad, what's that piece, Dad? Let me see what kind of shot you got. Oh, yeah. Whoa, the fork. Don't put my head there.
You put it there. Big ass head.
You don't put it there. You're the one telling me what to do. You're the director.
I am?
I don't know. Who? I'm not.
What?
Who's directing the show?
What?
Not me. Inserting piece. Oh. The squish of grease. Now, which way does this go? This way? Hope so. I guess I'll find out when the video comes out if I fucked up or whatever, because I can look at it. Look at the video when I took it apart, see if I put it in wrong. I'm pretty sure that flat piece presses against the ball holder. Tightening unit. Boy, what kind of flat head did they have back in 1955? Seven. They had nice tools back then, I bet. Back in the good old days. So I wonder what the difference between this one and the other one is. I'm talking to you, camera boy! Just kidding, I'm kidding.
The difference is this one looks better.
See, he said this one's better. He said this one's better, the other one's a piece of shit. I just like wonder why, like, all the ones I see look like this.
What the fuck kind of old one do I have? It's got like a little shock mount on it, though. I could put a little steering stabilizer on there. Put a little fucking... a little shock absorption unit. Hmm? What about that, hmm? Someone was saying put a rack and pinion kit on here, but... the hot rod shop said don't do it. And said it's not worth it. Depends on your goals, I guess. I don't know if I could put this together without fucking her all to hell. This is not the right tool for the job, guys. People are gonna be like, you did it wrong. You should have had a lift. You should have taken the tire off. Okay, you slightly marred the inside of your piece. Oh no, right when I said that, it slipped out and scratched it. You're gonna get a metal shaving in your grease. Shut the fuck up, Todd! He's gonna be like, I know, I once replaced the keys on my keyboard. And I got keyboard grease. Plastic shavings in my keyboard grease, and I lost a Call of Duty battle. Stupid ass keyboard warrior. Oh, come on, you dumb, fucking dumb. Oh, I think I put this on wrong. Is it on wrong? Because as I tighten it, it's exposing that. Which means it's going on wrong. Did we roll the ads yet? What time is it?
22.
Did we roll ads or no?
I don't know.
He doesn't know, Dick.
This isn't my show.
He doesn't know Dick, everybody.
This isn't my damn show.
He doesn't know Dick of Dick. For Dick's sake of all Dick. See, if I knew what I was doing, I would have... I don't think this goes on the other way, dude. Yeah, it does. It does. We're going to have to try it. Because I'm not going to put it on the wrong way and get laughed at when someone sees it. I'm going to take it to the hot rod shop. They're going to look under there. They're going to be like, oh, who put this on? They put it on backwards. What an idiot. What a dumbass idiot. I'm not trying to get laughed at! Upgrade your vehicle's charging system with a high-output alternator from U.S. Alternators. Visit usalternators.com. Down for Sound is an authorized dealer and offers the best prices on the brands they carry with the fastest shipping in the industry. Go to downforsoundshop.com. Audio Control has what you need to make your good stereo system sound better. Take a look at Audio Control's full line of equalizers, line drivers, digital signal processors, and more at audiocontrol.com. Camera boy's giving me a headache. Just kidding, camera boy. Oh, he's sad, everybody. You gonna punch me in it? Now he's gonna punch me in the head.
That's it.
Boy, I swear to hell, that's it. Swear to Satan.
This is hurting my neck.
Dude, what? How do you think I feel? Why does your neck hurt? Hmm. Oh. Maybe because you're screaming too much and you're flapping your lips. Maybe because you're jaw jacking. Oh, this looks. See, this is looking right. No, but compared to the other one. Okay, so the other one, the story of the other piece. I got to find the whole thing so I can show you what it looked like. And then someone can go, oh, I recognize that. That's off of a 1942, whatever the fuck. But I don't know what the hell. So the old one, there was so much play in the steering, I came down here to tighten it. And then it broke the stupid nut off because it was all the way tightened.
It had like an adjustment on it. But dude, it had a dick sticking out to here, dude. That dick was sticking. Oh, this is hellacious. I'm sweating. I'm laying down, my dick is laying down between my butt cheeks. The bat wings are swinging. It looks like a bat that's been slapped with a sausage. Like someone took a giant sausage and slapped a bat with it. Well, if they did, it would look like this. And fell into a bush. Someone launched a sausage at a bat. Killed him, fell into a bush. The smallest kind. Oh no, camera boy. I'm gonna leave marring it the fuck up. Shut up, camera boy. I know there's like a, there's dents in the headers from the steering hitting it. So, that's hot rodding back in the day, boy. That's what you had to do for the horses. That's the kind of shit you had to pull for extra horse. I think you can get it.
It looks like it's got much left. It looks like it's gonna cut through. Unless that's your cap. What is that?
What are you talking about? Oh, right here? Yeah. No, it's just dented. They gotta dent it. I don't think it hits though. I think they knock it in. So it doesn't hit, maybe. To give it some clearance. See, look at that, dude. Before, if I move this, this whole thing would be like wobble, wobble, wiggle, wiggle, wob, wob, wiggle. Wig, wig, wiggle with a wob, wobble, wobble to it. That's today's song. That's called Busted Center Link Tensioner. Okay, I gotta jam my fat head in here. I gotta give this a tighten. Make sure it's all the way good. I'm gonna have to back it out a little. Oh no, that was right. That's all the way tight. And that's where the pin goes. All right. Inserting cotter pin. Oh, come on, you fucking son of a hell bucket. Son of a bitch's ass. Ooh. Bending cotter pin. Rotating cotter pin for maximum visual pleasure. Aesthetically pleasing cotter pin. Take a look at that, you little shit licker. Well, lick me a turd! Okay, am I missing a piece? You fell asleep, the gimbal fell asleep because you're yawning and it heard you and it's voice activated and you voice activated the gimbal to fall asleep. Everyone's falling asleep on the shitter now. You're fucking, people are falling asleep because of you. I don't know what I'm saying. So what happened? It flopped down or what? Okay, we have a, sorry guys, we had a gimbal malfunction. Okay, now what we can do down here is, while we're down here, all the tools are flipped, flopped, and flipped upside down and flipping around. Too big. I loosened this. I didn't need to. I gave it an unloosen. Reusing old cotter pin for safety.
This 57 cotter pin's better than a 2020 Harbor Freight cotter pin, which I have. This is a made in the USA cotter pin. Made in the USA. Made in the USA. Ooh. My car is made in the USA. Master Fabricator's car is made in the US of gay. He's probably driving a Mazda. We've been yucking it up about Master Fabricator. He's a longtime viewer and troll of the comment box. He drives a Mazda 323. Also called a Mazda P2P. Drives like piss. Okay, look. I'm gonna hit this on my fitting. Ooh, on the fitting. Pumper full of grease. Oh. Oh. Oh, it's gooing out. That was a two pump chump. We gave her two good pumps of goo. Ooh. Okay. Are you filming good?
Yes.
Okay, because you're not saying anything back there. You're acting like you're sleeping.
My neck.
Dude, my neck is busted too, dude. Okay, now this is having a problem here. I got to give this a reverse tapperoni. I'm spinning my ball. All right, let's go on over to the other side. Okay, let's see what we're gonna need. We're gonna need one of these. Is that the wrong tool? That's the wrong goddamn son of a bitch size. Okay, we're gonna need that. I gotta impact this or something. I gave it a tap and tighten, which ain't working. All right, tap and tighten. We're gonna need this over there. Wing! And then we're probably gonna need all kinds of other shit. You're gonna have to get back up and you're gonna have to get a bunch of shit. He's going, I can't believe it, Dad. I can't believe it. Come on over to the other side. This camera boy's laying on his belly for you guys to get the shot. To entertain you while you turd. He's on his belly. He's gonna get fiberglass dust on his belly hair for you. Well, you know what? I wanna see if one of my calipers is sticking. My calipitters. Ugh. Okay, we're sweating nuts over here. We're sweating our nuts off. Okay, this is getting on over here. You're gonna miss the shot already. He's gonna miss it. He's gonna miss it, everybody. Why is this not going on? Why? Is this the appropriate size? Oh, it looks like we got a cock tour. Oh, this needs to rotate a little bit. Rotate. We gotta give it a rotate. Rotating shaft. Oh. Oh, I think I rotated it too much. Almost dropped a pick in my eye. There. Come on, you fucking fucker. Get on there! Get on, bitch! Should I grease this?
camera.
You what? What did you do to my leg?
Getting close on the side. Ruin the master for the shot.
Okay, this isn't. Oh, my bad. I'm just trying to wiggle this onto here. I don't want to smack it up. Ow, that jabbed me in the fucking finger pussy, dude. See right between my fingers here? I was jabbing it and it finger pussied me. And the, ooh, man. Mangina, guys. Mangina. Where the hell is my bull ass shit? Give me my bull ass shit. Give me my dumb bullshit. Damn, I didn't change my hat and I'm fucking up a new one right now. Damn. Okay, now under here we got ourselves a chrome oil pan. Damn! I'm missing a cover right here. And I got an orange dented up transmissioid pan. Oh, what the fuck goes where on this? Now these are gonna act like the same one. I remember this was here. I have a leaky washer. So I gotta give this baby an oil change and a fresh washer. Then she's gonna be running like a smooth bitch. Shit howdy. Okay, now a little bit about the Chevy. We decoded the VIN number. The original color was like an orange color with a white top. Kind of like your mom in the summertime. Orange fake spray tan, bitch. And then it was like an orange with a white top. It was built in the California Los Angeles factory in Van Nuys, which is really close to where we are at. So I don't know if it's ever left California or what the deal is, but damn hell, howdy, shit, brother. And then at some point, someone swapped her with a 350. How's the lighting? Is it too dark?
It's a little dark, you can see.
Because I don't have the flashlight over here. Is this the right size? So we have a Van Nuys car. I was disappointed it used to be a four-door, was converted to a two-door. Just kidding. That would suck. It's a fake Bel Air. I looked up the VIN number. It's really a 97 Malibu. Now this upper didn't have a cotter pin on this idler arm or whatever the fuck it's called. What's it called, camera boy?
I don't know.
He doesn't know again. Ow. Oh, look at that. Oh, my fucking head is pounding. What are we in, 45?
40.
40? Well, shit, brother. Hi. Hi, guys. How's it going? What if I slam my face right here? Okay, now right here, this inner fender well has been rusted at one point in its life. Look, it's supposed to sit up here like this. So it looks like this might be an area where like wet leaves collect. But nothing's rusty under here. I mean, there's a piece here that rusted and this is like a little tab. It's supposed to go over this piece that holds it up. That kind of came off, rusted off. And under the battery tray, which I think is still on this inner fender well. So we could probably do a fender well, inner fender well replacement job. I'll be right back. I just been going around tightening shit up on this thing and driving it here and there. Give it a tighten and a drive and a tighten and a drive.
I gotta fix that little oil dribble.
It's dribbling again. Okay. See, what do you do when this fucker starts spinning, dude? There we go. I gotta hold it like that. Oh, it's tight. It's getting tightener. It's tightening. It's tightening. How's the audio, guys? Oh. This one tightened on up. Now I got a lander good for the cotter pin. Ow. Stripped it, just kidding. What if I did? Oh, that's perfect. Okay, where's the cotter? Cotter of the pin, pin, that's an old one. I'm gonna have to use a Chinese cotter pin, guys. This ain't got one either on this. Hell, brother! I'm driving around with no cotter pins on her! Yuck, 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 higgity, giggity, goo! That one's tight, at least. A cotter ain't gonna go in her, though. Oh, maybe it'll go in the side pussy hole, the side pussy. Hang on. There's a goddamn pussy on the side of her. Yeah, shit. Yuckity, yuckity, shit, hell, brother. What is that, just one static shot? You moving it around a little bit. You giving them something to do. You wiggling it around? Move it around, zoom it in, zoom it out, you know, get some theatrical shots.
Yeah.
You know, this is movies we're making, son. These are goddamn movies.
I don't want to get out from underneath
the car. Hey, well, if you got to get out from underneath, you got to get out from underneath. What if Steven Spielberg sees this? Yeah. Stefan Spielberg.
Who?
Stefan. Spielberg?
Who's that?
You ever heard of him?
No.
Oh. What do you think about that Ben job?
Who's Ben?
Not Ben, you idiot. I was telling everyone we missed an episode because I was watching Obi-Wan Kenobi while taking a shit, you idiots. Someone thought I said I was watching Obi-Wan Kenobi take a shit. How am I gonna watch Obi-Wan Kenobi take a shit? God damn. I'm not on the internet looking up Obi-Wan Kenobi shit videos.
Nah.
What is it doing?
So this is what you want me to do? Huh?
Yep.
Oh, I'm not gonna go back.
I just want to make sure I have.
And then the shot is shit.
The shot is ruined.
Wow.
I don't know how you're supposed to bend a cotter pin. Am I doing it right?
I'm gonna have a rash after this.
You're gonna have fiberglass in your nipples. Okay. I'm just like double checking under here. My safety relies on this bullshit. What? Is there not a cotter pin hole on this? I don't see a cotter pin hole on my idler arm. I don't see a cotter pin hole on my arm.
a cotter pin hole on my arm.
Oh, for fuck bucket's sake. For shit hell's sake, vol hell. We're pretty much done with this bitch. Oh, dude, there's a loose motor mount nut over there that I need to tighten. I'm just gonna give this a poke and a rotate and a poke until it goes in. Cause it's pretty tight, I don't wanna go much tighter. Do I see any hole? Is there any hole for the pin? Oh no, are you filming the back of my head now?
You're heading to it.
Are you doing it again?
Not anymore.
Why?
What's your ear in the shot?
How's the ear looking? I haven't had a chance to look at my ears lately. Red? Red on the head like the dick on a dog? Red on the head like the dick on a dog, boy! Is this the wrong fucking... I'm just double checking and making sure and double checking and making sure. Check it twice, making sure and check it twice. If you check it twice, it'll be real nice. If you don't, then it won't. If you do it, then you do it and you will do it and you do it and you... There's no cold cotter pin hole. Shut the hell up, all right, boy? He's yucking it up again.
Are we actually coming out this time?
Yeah. 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 Okay, wait. I think I need two over there. One's like a really tiny one. You okay, camera boy? This is nice working on this thing. After working on those damn Hondas. Whale, you're under here replacing your cross member or whatever the fuck it is.
Well, shit, howdy, brother.
Oh, no. How am I gonna prevent that from spinning, you knuckle dick? You dick knuckler? Here's my loose motor mount nut. Let's get up under there and get it. To say what? No. Again? Dude, the fucking Acura dealer's recommending people to come over here, and I got old people stopping over here now, asking me about Bluetooth audio, cassette players, AM static, seat vibrators. Old guy said, I found this under my seat. What is it? I said, it's a dildo, sir. Did you buy the car used? People are finding dildos. I'm tightening up my motor mount nut, my motor mount nut, my motor mount nut. If I tighten up my motor mount nut, then my motor won't fall out. Yeehaw! Shit, brother! Are you getting a shot of the motor mount nut? Or he can't even see it. Hell, brother, he can't see dick now, can he? Yuck, yuck, yuck. We're yucking it up, and we're yucking it up, and we're yuckity-yuckity-yucking her up. We're yucking it up, having a good old time. Slime my lime with a dime for a dime. What? You heard me, boy. Slime my lime for a dime, baby. It looks like these motor mounts have been welded in. What if the welds break and they twist? What if the motor mounts twist? Who remembers that? Come on now, raise your hand. Shit howdy.
Oh, that's going to hold my motor in so nice, everybody. So nice.
We're pretty much done. We just got to figure out how to tighten this one up without fucking letting that ball joint spin. The threads are kind of fuckered on her. It looks like somebody beat on the ball joint penis and mushroomed the tip and ground the, circumcised it back to normal and, rethreaded her and put a new castle nut on it. So that we have some trauma to the ball joint peni for the tie rod end. All right, so, let's see what this, okay, you aiming in right here? Or nah?
Yes.
Okay. Let's see how that looks and feels. I'm removing my glovulars as to not taint my steering wheel. Oh, bro. It feels good now. I'll show you guys a video of it not so good. Shit, my steering wheel doesn't look straight. Could I have put it on wrong? No. No, I might just have to straighten out the wheel.
Here he goes.
Oh, no, that's not even straight at all. It's because it's all high up, so it's towing in. See, before it felt like the steering wheel's like, when it's going straight, the steering wheel's not exactly straight. But there's also so much play, I couldn't tell what is what, so it looks like we might have to adjust that steering wheel. I don't know how you find the center. Same amount of rotations.
Yeah.
Three rotation, center, three rotation. Or something like that. Yeah. Yeah, however many. It was an example figure. I don't care if yours is two or yours is four. I don't give a shit, son. I was an example number. I want to drive this now. Hell yeah, dude. It's going to be nice. Cool. What are we in, an hour? 50 minutes fucking around with a center link. Let's take a look at this one before we cut her loose. Before you pinch off your turd. I had it out for this. Oh no, it's right here. Okay, so this had this situation going on. So for those of you out there who will recognize it, I don't know if there's supposed to be a spring on here, but here's how it was together. Okay, this was on. These springs, all that's just all blown out. So when I would wiggle the steering wheel left to right, it would just have all kinds of play. This is on here like this, I think. And this is what broke off. There's the bolt going through the nut. It was at the last of its threads, and I tightened it and snapped it off. I was trying to tighten it to push this in more to take the play out of it, but I think this piece actually comes off if you take this all the way off. So this, I probably could have bought this, a rebuildable one of these that went onto this center link, but I don't know what this is either. I don't need this flapping around in the wind. So there we go. We got that one off and got the new CPP, Classic Performance Products, center link. I'm gonna mess around, tighten that other one up, try to get that last cotter pin in, try to stick some more grease in her, give her a couple. And I'll take her for a spin. I might dick with my steering wheel, but I'll let you guys know how it goes. You can pinch her loose. See you on the next one.
Purchase industry-leading iPad dash kits from the originator at soundman.co. Your car deserves the best. update your car with an iPad dash kit from soundman.co. Find high quality car audio gear at nvx.com. NVX is committed to audio quality and innovation. Their high-end car audio components are rated accurately, and they've been proven to perform since 2011. Try NVX at nvx.com.